Manchester United have been after De Jong for a long time, and the latest reports indicate that the Dutch international will eventually move to Old Trafford. According to The Athletic, Edward Romeo, Barcelona's economic vice president, revealed that the two financial deals struck in the extraordinary general assembly mean that the club do not have to sell any players before 13th June. However, this could be a bluff, and it is reported that Man United believe that are economic concerns that will force the Catalan side to sell the Netherlands midfielder. In Spain, ES have covered a story and stated that the decision made in the assembly has not changed the situation at all. Barca's objective is to intensify contacts with the interested clubs in search of a satisfactory offer for De Jong. So far, only Man United have moved in with an offer of 60 million euros, but the Liga Giants are asking for a fee of 80 million euros. As per sources, The Athletic, ultimately, Frenkie de Jong will sign for Manchester United. Ten Hag is pressing to hire his services, and the personal terms are not expected to be a problem. On the other hand, ES report that the former Ajax man's wages of 13 million euros a year, or 215,000 pounds a week, will be a huge financial burden for Barcelona. Man United will kickstart their fresh season in Asia against Liverpool next month. Ideally, Ten Hag should secure key signings at the earliest so that he can prepare the squad well before the start of the new season. For now, United and Barca are holding their stance. It will be intriguing to see who will budge first.